gotta tell you right now. I believe, I really do believe that something's got a hold on. Hey guys, I'm Lavanya Narasimhan. I'm from Bangalore, but I've been working as a software engineer in Pune for the past 2 years. So my parents are both entrepreneurs in the animation industry, but they're both singers as well, and my mom plays the guitar. So I've always been a part of the music scene ever since I was a child. My granddad was a very famous Carnatic musician, and initially I started off learning Carnatic music, but then I joined Sophia High School, which is a convent, and then I just fell in love with Western music. I took part in a lot of school concerts and a lot of competitions. And we used to always just get together and sing. I bunked so many classes just to sing, and I don't regret it at all. So yeah, like, school was just a beautiful experience because that's when I started really getting involved in music. I was never professionally trained, but I still I picked it up through all of these competitions and concerts that we had. After that, there was college, and I participated in clubs and all of these competitions in college as well. So it just, the music journey just never stopped for me. It was just always a part of my journey, although I was pursuing to be a software engineer. And so if I have to pick a favorite singer, it's really hard. I can never choose one. I've always thought about this, but I just can't pick one song or one artist that I can say is my favorite. But I am extremely inspired by Michael Jackson. His stage presence, his persona and his songs, everything is just, it's just endearing to me. It's amazing. And of course, Rahman sir, he's a genius. Nobody can touch him. He's a god. So these guys are just my absolute inspirations. Apart from them, I like listening to a lot of music. Even with listening, I can never pick a particular genre. I have days when I listen to heavy metal. I have days when I listen to psychedelic rock or really chill pop music. So it just varies a lot, like depending on my mood. So if I ever do get the chance to win Battle of Voices, which I really hope I do, it would just be for my parents. They have been through a lot to get me to where I am at this stage today. And I'm just so deeply grateful to them for everything that they've done. They've been there when I'm really sad. They've been there for my happiest moments as well. And I just aspire to at least make them proud by winning this competition and dedicating everything to them. And I really hope that my dream comes true. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
Feel light, shake all over, but I feel alright. gonna put a hurting on me. I said, oh, 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 oh.
I said,